Welcome back to Evil Deedz. Today we're going to be doing EvoCreo. And as you can tell, I am a bit moved from the spot. So I couldn't carry it on. I don't know what the episode number is. Should it be down underneath the video? So we'll put it there for the title. I heard a rumor that there was a prime Creo at the top of Falling Volcano. There is no path that leads directly to the top of the volcano, so there must be another way to get there. Use lava surf. If you are looking for the regional rat, you won't find him here. LDO mines gamma on top of Falling Volcano. You can get there by using fly from Court Bridge. So that will be the next stop. But first, arena. I don't think you'll be able to do it, because I just spent all my money. But it's more free to get in. If you leave from the arena before finishing all fights, then you will need to start over. So make sure you have everything you need first. Yep. Don't have enough money for that. So I'm going to sell some stuff. Tombs. Let's see what's in there. $400 XP. Elite tombs are really hard to come by. I had to go to many different tomb shops just to find a good five, whatever. Vigility or something. Tombs teach different creatures different moves. The only thing you can be contained is of the element type of the move being for taught. So tomb of fire, tomb of earth, tomb of electric, hellfire. Wonder what the hellfire one is. A special move, I'm guessing. But I got 75. Sell. Tomb of earth. Tomb of the Mountain. So now I got enough for the arena. That's my phrase. Thank you. Good luck inside. It's a good idea to stock up on items before you start your matches. You can restore your creo's health in between the matches. No, you don't, sir. I have already beaten all the other arenas and rats. All I have to do is win at this arena and beat Eldora in order to qualify for the Colosseum. Alright, this is the last arena. Do you think you could beat me? Ha! I'm Josie, you better recognize. So let's check the map, see where we are. So we are down here. So I need to get to a bridge. I need to go back on that bridge and just fly to get to the volcano. To beat the red. So at my city. Summit Tower. Cave of the Winds. Treasure Island. Hideout. Coppola Cave. Magna Town. Fortuna. So it looks like this game is getting close to the end. But it's going to be more difficult, as you can tell. Okay, I know the last in the Colosseum they're going to be level 100s. So yeah. It's going to be tough fights. Evil Deedz, welcome to the arena. Please go to the starting position. I'm going for the win. There will be 4 battles in this EvoCreo match. When all 4 to win the arena prize, now prepare yourself. The match is about to begin. 3, 2, 1, EvoCreo. The story of this game could have been more exciting. Oh yeah. I like seeing stories on. The rock fire. It's a level 45. Should I actually use this water flying type? That fight can be fine. But oh well. It flinched. Cannot attack. Poison. About time they hit the Samson on confusion. Not again. Alright, next time I'll win. So let's save and heal. That was the wrong one. Big. Please go to your starting position, and the next match will begin. Finally, the moment I've been waiting for is my time to shine. This is the second match of the competition, now prepare yourselves, the match is about to begin. 3, 2, 1, you are correct. Challenging you to win a match. It's a fire type. level 58. Then they move smite. So you smite them down with electric. So he's got the lion. Or a saber tooth tiger, whatever you want to call it. What level is that? Level 48. My fire one didn't know that move. Do do do. Wait, does it have more IV things on it? Level 59. I still enjoyed my time under the spotlight. Next time we meet, things will be different. Save. Bye. Oh. Cannot use this right now. Please go to the starting position and the next match will be in. This is my second to last match, I cannot lose. This is the third match of the competition, now prepare yourselves, the match is about to begin. 3, 2, 1, EvoCreo, blah blah blah. It's got one EvoCreo, or WontCreo. Level 51. Level 60. I was so close, you ruined everything. Evil Deedz, please go to the starting position and the next match will begin. He and Regigo. This is the last match of the competition. Winning this match will net you the prize. Go out now, prepare yourselves, the match is about to begin and you know the rules. 3, 2, 1, go. So he's got 4 trios. But he has a lion. And that one what I tried to catch in the lava surf. In the last video. There's a lion. Obviously that's got a higher defense than the other one. So that's why it switched. Since it switched back to that one. Now back to the lion. What do you do? I just poisoned it. Oh. Volcanic blast. Poison's killed it. Paralyzed. May as well since it's got a water move anyway. Inferno. That would have cured the water bed. So it was a good move. About to send in the same thing. That one looks bigger. And it's got the same amount of stars. So they're equal in stats. Eruption. Super powered up. Level 55. Oh, that's normal volcanic blast. So finally he's getting some special moves. So let's switch this one again. And go for the bed. Oh yeah, two of them. That's why. So he's gonna use eruption. That is a bit, I guess. Or that inferno move. Thanks, stupid notification. Maybe crash my game. paralyzed. It's gonna die. It's chilled. It's up again. Belly band again. Surprised that the water moves don't have any light status conditions. Alright, burned. So it could be like drenched. And it has to move slower or something like that. It. Taking you down. Or maybe not. Chain up the cat. Get some XP. Eruption. Burned. Level 51. I can accept a loss when it was a good match. You are a talented evoker. You deserve the win. Ladies and gentlemen, I present you the new arena champion. Evil Deedz, you persevere through tough matches and come out on top. As promised, here is your reward. You receive the Pyro Link. When there's no water, that is useless. Come look on your adventure. Feel free to stop by and challenge the arena leader. So let's save. And see what's on the next objective. I should test my skills in the Atmos arena. So where's Atmos? So that bombs it. Yep. Got 1, 2 arenas to go and then that's gonna be electric gym. So, alpha right. What's that? Dumb grass, rock, fire. It might be a flying type one. There's only 9 types on this game. So going to have to go to the rat and challenge him. Should go the bottom way, it's faster. Oh, it should have been. Nope. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So now back to that bridge. Bridge. Let's move a bit faster. This is my bicycle. We have a strong mining community here at whatever. We socialize in mining gamma with our refined interlinks. The ash from the volcano settles down right over my timbre. It makes it difficult to breathe. So I live here then. Let's move out. If you are thinking of going to a falling volcano, they will need a creo that has the ability to love surf. Love surfing lets you travel over pools of lava. So one of them says you need flying, and the other one says you need lava surf. So that means you can get there in both ways. So I'll probably do the flying one. Since I know that I have two creos that can fly. He needs to be set a bit further down. He's like sitting on the neck of the butt of the creo. See that? You can see the pixels going behind it. So it's saying fly on this bridge. So let's save it again. Creo. Fly. Alright. Fly. Cannot use this right now. Why can I not? Do I need to dismount? Do we pause? Boom. And now fly. Yep. I have to dismount first. Boom. 8,500 kilograms. Standing on the clouds. Yep. Let's just run from these buttons. Let's get to the destination. Instead of time wasting. Whoa, you look strong, but are you really? So I've got two creos that can fly, and he's got one. So that's good. I guess. Twister. Poison. Took mist. Swoop. Yes, you are. Yep. Save. So I don't need to do that battle over again. Electric Gamma.
Come on then, get to the battle. Run away. Let's come on. Save. It's easy to get lost in this little airspace. Is everything not the same? Probably crashing this battle. I hope to be the best evoker around, and I dream of. Oh, am I boring you? That's it. That is it. Just get angry. Oh. She's got three. I bet they're all the same kind. All these little ones. Took me minutes to get still blinded from the last battle. Melody puts to sleep. This is what all it does. Puts it to sleep and damages itself. Glare. Just time wasting. Desperate strike, recon. There you go. Tap miss, gets put back to sleep. Stud Trojan. Tap miss, no longer blinded. Puts to sleep, put glare on. That can be poisoned now. Should I use Melody? There you go. Tap miss. You're just being present. That was just two. It's a firebird.
The evolution of the first one?
I think. If it didn't crash.
I don't think it's crashed.
That's the speediest crash up then. There you go. Fully crashed.
Catches the sound noise. Since it's question all the time, not really much to do. What can I show you? Alright. Just give me a sec. If you you like the video, please, if you enjoyed, please do like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to. It's up to you. You don't have to. And any other photos. Give me a sec. Haven't forgotten. I do play on the Shadow Cut Gun Down. As you can see, my name's down the top. Evil Deedz YouTube. 30 kills, 7 deaths. Good. Moving that away just in case. So there you go on just a deathmatch game. But you're on your own. 22 out of 5 deaths. And then another team won. The red team, I'm at top on that team. 19 kills and 6 deaths. Your prey, Pizza Catch. And then Pizza Catch is a nightmare. Since he killed me the most times. And I killed him the most times. This is my idea of a t-shirt. Or a long sleeve one. As you can see. There are multiple ones. That's the front, by the way. That's the back. So just an ED on the front so you can cover it up with your jacket or whatever. If you want to walk out with it. And then that's on the back, so it's easy to cover up if you want to. And it's to advertise the channel. And then on the side, I couldn't make the flames go on the inside. So, yep, I put that in the thing, in the info when I do it. Tap the fire all around. Tap that fire going all around the t-shirt on the bottom. Don't have any ideas on the sleeves though. So, that's pretty much it. Front and back. Just full plain black. A bit of fire. Cost is about 100 and something. Yeah, not 100, 60 or something. As you can see there, £59.99 to make it. And then you probably, I don't know how much it is if you to order it or not. But it'll probably be the same price.
And let's get off that. And let's get off that. So I hope you like and enjoyed. And I can't see the timer on this, so it's 40 minutes. 40 minutes. So hope you like and enjoy. And I do have a studio for the YouTube. So if you do leave comments, you can go on this part in the comment section. And just go on this top bar here. Probably needs to mark it. On the published comments, like the spam. And help a review. As you can see, I comment most of the time just correcting the video. Or whatnot. But I do get a few comments off other people. Alpha Records. Basically, they do their own music, like what do you call it? Where it's just no lyrics, just tunes or beats or whatever you want to call them. That's my analysis. It's on the Pokemon Black version 2. I need a viewer's help to trade me some Pokemons. Just 5 of them. To carry on that. To do a Nuzlocke link. And in a bit.